So this wonderful person right here is helping get rid of crop on YouTube, and I think he actually started some of the things that actually got rid of some of the crop on YouTube. But, and also, Crispy Cringe, which I'll show you right here, he's helped out a lot, with getting rid of clop off YouTube. But I found more, which was really sickening. And yeah, I'm going to show you the guy. I'm not going to show anything, so this video doesn't end up getting reported, because all this clop stuff, I mean, I don't mind if, like, you do it or anything, just keep it off YouTube and, like, all these public sites.
You are gonna shoot this.
Keep it on, like, Pornhub or, like, whatever you watch. So this is an older video by this man right here.
Nobody can.
I will leave a link in the description of this video if you want to go help report it and get it off the internet. So basically all you have to do if you live under a rock is you have to go to report. Sexual content.
I
want to
see the anus.
Graphic sexual activity. Well, it was about... like, let's see, it's about one.
The anus
Just like 1 minute in. And just type in, like, ponies.
It has, like, awesome traction and it's really
having I cannot spell. Okay, I'm just.
I hate you.
Bear back. There we go. Since I'm 3 years old,
no,
I needed to have a little bit of spell check. But yeah, just all you have to do is that, and...
Don't watch it, you won't like it.
And then the guys from YouTube, like the big admins, will take a look, and then they'll take it off if it actually does. By the way, oh, frick, I just showed a little bit of it. But like, that part didn't show anything, but like, further in the video, that actually shows stuff, so... Yeah, please go report this guy, we need all this clop and stuff off YouTube, alright? Off YouTube.